Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fair.
That's what I get for betting it all on black.
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fair.
Stay within range of the remote control.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for...
I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've gotta be kidding.
We'll get him back, Cash. I can't leave the Batmobile. I need to get Oracle to GCPD.
Thank you.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She worked for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately,
you made it.
Right between the vertebrae.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. You would know.
Sooner or later, this deluded maniac is going to have to accept that money doesn't give him the right to do whatever he wants. Isn't he, Stag?
Knight was weak. He failed. We won't.
Go give him help, Batman.
Quick, take him. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Your muscles have tensed in anticipation of the moment, even. Right.
Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear. In what you have reduced them to, the mewling babes your assault exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Okay, listen up. Looks like that thing we all prayed wouldn't happen. Hey.
Keep your guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far.
Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Come on!
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
From breaking into the lockup.
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Thank you.
Bozos in Blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law. You're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
Power up the generator to get the Batmobile out of GCPD.
City of chaos and despair. Watch as I obliterate it and the lives of all that cower within its walls.
Oracle, the generator's destroyed.
Damn it! Okay, there's a backup in the underground parking garage, but it should have come online.
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
I should power up the generator to get the Batmobile out of GCPD.